I'm going to show you how to fix USB device not recognized problem in Windows. Go to search bar and type Windows PowerShell. Right click on it and run as administrator. Now type these commands carefully: msdt.exe /id /device/diagnostics and hit enter. In your system, it will try to troubleshoot the problem. Do it carefully. In the next step, on File Explorer, right click on it, go to Properties. Now click on Device Manager. Now expand Universal Serial Bus Controller. Now right click on USB root hub, then click on update driver. Select this option. Now close it. Here right click on generic USB hub, click on update driver. Click here. Click on next. Select this model and then next. Okay, now close all windows. Now go to start, click on settings. Search for power and sleep settings. Click on it. In related settings, click on additional power settings. On this window, choose this option. Then click on change advanced power settings. Now go for USB settings. Click here to expand it. And expand this one. Click here and set to disable. Click on apply and then OK. Close all windows. Now final step is to restart your system. That's it guys, your problem will be solved. You are good to go.